shaved cheese. So this is great for using on Parmesan. This is an Italian hard cheese. What I'm going to do is, I've got my speed peeler again. I've got the cheese, and then I'm just going to peel down the cheese. Like so, and then you get these lovely shavings of, see that? You get these really cool shavings of cheese. So that's how to make cheese shavings. There we go. Yep, so that's cheese. Just want to like give you a better look at that, look. So you get those really, oh yeah man, can you hear that? You get these really cool little cheese shavings with the peeler. Thank you. Great on salads.